I bet you will beat me there.
We don't have a problem, do we?
Yep, you did. No point fast traveling like the block.
Whoa, what's going on?
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived.
You look so funny. Jumping jacks down the whole way.
Have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broad genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say.